Gamora!
Hey.
Are you okay?
What the fuck's going on?
This temple is really messing with my head.
Hello, Gamora. Whoa! Hey, Gamora! Hey. What are you doing?
You can do better than that.
Not Nebula. It's me, Peter, who you like a whole lot and definitely do not want to kill!
Come on, this isn't fair! I don't have a sword!
What the fuck? Why is she attacking him?
Hey! Hey! Wait! Gamora!
That was another dream.
Focus, Nebula.
Out of training? What the hell?
You need to be aware of everything around you. Perception's just as important as strength and speed.
None of them are important when I'm stuck here. I want to use what you've taught me somewhere outside of this room. I'm sick of just doing the same thing over and over, every single day.
Be patient.
Be patient, Nebula. You'll get your chance soon enough.
So now I need patience too?
Yeah.
Looks like you've lost your touch.
Hardly.
That was actually a little impressive.
Just a little?
Gamora, you're hurting me!
Not beat her ass. Hell yeah. Black Bath. Oh my gosh. Oh!
Father!
Nebula, you have grown so much.
Father.
You may yet be the greatest assassin in the galaxy. Don't you agree, Gamora?
I do.
Come along.
She's come a long way.
What a pleasant surprise. Perhaps being bested by your sister recalled the importance of humility. I have a mission for you. You will go to a Kree outpost on the planet of Phalion. There you will find General Tarval. He has come into possession of something I require, a device. Gamora, you will fetch the device for me. You, Nebula, you will kill the General.
Thank you, Father. I promise you, I will succeed.
I know you will, daughter. Gamora, you were always my favorite, but you have become cold, distant.
Father, I don't think this is a good idea. Nebula isn't ready. She's impulsive, reckless.
Do not question my judgment.
Damn.
You have lost any confidence I had in you. Go and prepare. You will head out immediately. And Gamora, I know you no longer care. But if you fail, your sister will pay for your missteps. Tell Nebula I wish to speak with her.
Is everything all right? What's going on? I couldn't hear you, but Father, he didn't look happy.
Thanos wants to talk to you.
To me?
Ready? Uh-oh.
Here is the ultimate mission. You can't even hear him.
Free outpost.
I guess this is it. My chance to prove myself. Or fail miserably. You can't screw this up, Nebula. If you do... I know what happens if I do. I'm not going to let Father down. Let's just do this.
Scream, make noise.
I'm your whip.
Juice effect. Ooh, goddamn. Ooh, headshot. In the leg. Oh, I'm gonna save it. I missed it.
Nebula!
Right ahead. Sensor.
Nebula, are you all right? Are you hurt?
Why? Why did you do that?
What?
I had him. That was my kill, and you took it from me. My father will be so upset with me.
Yeah, I just saved your ass.
Tarval was about to kill you, Nebula. I just saved your life. I know you want to impress Thanos, but trust me, he is not worth dying over.
Father.
Damn.
Give me the device.
Nebula, what are you doing?
You took my kill. Give me the device in exchange. Give it to me.
No.
Now. I'm not asking here.
Fuck
no,
that.
That's not how this works.
Nah,
I
that.
Don't take orders from you.
Fuck you.
Then you leave me no choice.
What are you?
Oh, man, you wanna kill me? That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Gonna be a bitch. What the fuck is wrong with you? I mean, it's all a dream. I know that. Kind of magic.